1 week ago. Was it dark, dreary, and obviously a rainy night? Me and my partner Joey was hanging out at the local joint. Something seemed off, and I knew it. But Joey was a cap, living too close to the edge. God damn it, Joey. God damn it. After a few rounds of pool, the call came. Joey could never resist the Tino pussy. So he bolted out of there faster than I can come. It was the last time I ever saw Joey. This is my story.